Copenhagen is the first city in the world who systematically have started to put restrictions to automobiles in the city to make better public spaces, better conditions for the pedestrians, and also better conditions for bicycles. When last heard of, it's 41% of everybody who go by bicycle to work or studies in Copenhagen. And I'm very proud of this in my hometown.